Hi students, let's look at this question here, which is on simplifying the expression using the laws of indices that we have learned. Let's see how we can do this proficiently. So simplify each of the following. We could do this. I think this is pretty okay. So I think what I'm going to do is we use, this is law 5, I believe. I don't really remember the laws. Law 3. So this will be A7 times A3 divided by A 6 times 2, which is 6, right? So this would be A 7 plus 3 divided by 6. We could just minus of 6, and this would be A 4. Okay, so this is A 4. That's pretty okay. Otherwise, you could look at part 2. Part 2 similarly. This would be 2B to the power 5 divided by 8B squared. Okay, so similarly, this would just be our law number 4. It is 2 to the power 5 times b5 over 8 b square. So this case here, 2 5 over 8, 2 to the power 5 over 8, which is 4. This is b5 minus 2, which is 3. Okay, so this is 5 minus 2. I could write this as 2 5 over 8 b5 minus 2. Okay. After which, we're going to do the part 3 here. Part 3 would be 3. This will be just multiplied into this term here. So it's 3. This is, law number 4. Now take note, this each term, you need to power cube every single terms in it. So this case here, one get is 3 cube x square. So 3 cube times x square cube over x cube. Okay, that's pretty okay. Divided, okay, so we'll just multiply by x 21, 27, x 7. Okay, so this is it. So once this is done, we're gonna get 3 to the power of, this is 27, and this is x 6, 2 times 3 is 6, right? Then this is x, 3 times 3 is 9, and this would be x21 over 20. A lot of things going on here, but just be mindful. So this case here, 27, 27 will cancel away, and it will give us 1. That's pretty okay. Then after which, we're going to get 26. So this is x. Okay, what we can do is, very simply put it, x6 plus 21, because it's plus 21. Then this is x9 plus 7 for the bottom one. And actually, you could just minus it straight. So it's x 6 plus 21 is x 27 minus bottom would be 16, right? So 27 minus 16 would give us 11. So x to the power 11. Yeah. Okay. So this is x to the power 11. Yeah. Let me check. Is it correct? X to the 21. Yep. Correct. So let's look at the subsequent one. Part 4. Part 4 is pretty okay. What I'm going to do is actually just going to multiply this in. So this is 2, 4, and D4. Right? Just make sure that you understand that this could multiply in, right? Each term here. Similarly with the second one, 5 power 5. Bracket it. This case here, C4 to the power of 5 times D3 to the power of 5. Okay, so this case here, we'll get C8 D4 times C20 times D15. So this is 20 plus 8, so C28, and this is D19. Okay, so that's how we do this question here proficiently. Any question, please let us know.